Irish love poem by Margaret Widdemer. Well, if the thing is over, better it is for me. The lad was ever a rover, loving and laughing free. Far too clever a lover not to be having still a lass in the town, and a lass by the road, and a lass by the farther hill. Love on the field, and love on the path, and love in the woody glen. Oh, lad, will I never see you, never your face again? Aye, if the thing is ending, now I'll be getting rest, saying my prayers and bending down to be stilled and blessed. Never the day is ascending, hope till my heart is sore, for a laugh on the path, and a voice by the gate, and a step on the shieling floor. Grief on my ways, and grief on my work, and grief till the evening's dim. Lord, will I never hear it, never a sound of him. Sure, if it's done forever, better for me that's wise. Never the hurt, and never the tears in my aching eyes. No more the trouble ever to hide from my asking folk, beat of my heart at click of the latch, and throb if his name is spoke. Never the need to hide the sighs, and the flushing thoughts and the fret, and after a while my heart will hush, and my hungering hands forget. Peace on my ways, and peace in my step, and maybe my heart grown light. Mary, helper of heartbreak, send him to me tonight. Another reading. Irish Love Poem by Margaret Widdemer. Well, if the thing is over, better it is for me. The lad was ever a rover, loving and laughing free. Far too clever a lover not to be having still a lass in the town, and a lass by the road, and a lass by the farther hill. Love on the field, and love on the path, and love in the woody glen. Lad, will I never see you, never your face again. Now, if the thing is ending, now I'll be getting rest, saying my prayers and bending down to be stilled and blessed. Never the days ascending, hope till my heart is sore, for a laugh on the path, and a voice by the gate, and a step on the shieling floor. Grief on my ways, and grief on my work, and grief till the evening's dim. Lord, will I never hear it, never a sound of him. Sure, if it's done forever, better for me that's wise. Never the hurt, and never the tears in my aching eyes. No more the trouble ever to hide from my asking folk, beat of my heart at the click of the latch, and a throb if his name is spoke. Never the need to hide the sighs, and the flushing thoughts and the fret, and after a while my heart will hush, and my hungering hands forget. Peace on my ways, and peace in my step, and maybe my heart grown light. Mary, helper of heartbreak, send him to me tonight.